Speaking while distributing bursary checks to students in Kamukunji, Yusuf said Kenya was moving to new age of politics where leaders must stand to the ideals of party and stop the culture of watermelons. The legislator applauded the new law as it will entrench a culture where politics was based on issues rather than personalities. Yusuf used the occasion to plead with locals to still give him another chance, saying he has instituted various development programs in the area since taking over leadership.
Nataka kusema kwamba mfikirie tu kama mnataka maendeleo yaendelee 2017 si mnataka mnitilie tu kidogo niendelee mbele.